Happy holidays. As we wrap up this marching season, I've come to realize that this one, by far, has been my favorite and the one I will miss more than any when it's my time to say goodbye in the coming months. I had an amazing feeling about the trajectory at which this program had been turning at the start of Cirque Noir, but I could have never imagined that we see such accomplishments. Our program has been given countless opportunities to leave everything we've got on the field, and that's exactly what we did with the show during each performance. I got to watch people develop a sense of discipline and care for the craft of music and performing. I'm truly overjoyed at the success that we've given ourselves. We got to walk away from multiple competitions with awards that reflected just how hard we've worked to achieve what we deserve. I have so much pride in the band we've made ourselves to be. Awards aside, the most rewarding part of marching band is the memories and connections we make with each other. I feel a deep sense of warmth and fondness in being able to experience band as a community alongside those who I so closely work with. The students, directors, and boosters have given me something to truly look forward to and many memories that will be virtually impossible to ever replace. I'm eternally grateful for all of it, the laughter, stress, and everything in between. Win or lose, as long as it's with you guys, that's all that will ever win my heart. You guys will always have what it takes to achieve every goal you make. It all starts with you, band. Congratulations on our success with Cirque Noir, and I wish you all the best of luck in the many years to come. I'll be seeing you guys in your next endeavors and forever be your biggest fan. I love every single one of you, and I'm wishing you all a very happy Christmas.
Her name is Ava Bassard, and she is the drum major for our band.
Her name is Angelique Lead, and she is the cutest euphonium player for the wind ensemble.
My name is Skylander, and I am in percussion.
My name is Brandon Romero, and I play trombone for jazz band and wind ensemble.
My name is Lilac Hernandez,
and I'm the section leader for flutes.
My name is Daniel Kelly. I'm a tuba player, and yeah.
I have not. I would like to travel more, though. I hope to in the future.
No, I've never had a white Christmas.
What's a white Christmas?
You know.
Oh, a snowy Christmas? There was this one time in fifth grade, I remember it snowed, and there was, you know, it was on the cars and stuff. I don't think it was Christmas, but I remember snow. Yeah.
I have had a white Christmas in 2007 when I was born.
I don't think so, no.
What's a white, like with snow?
You know, yeah.
No. I've never, no.
I'd spend it with Adam Sandler, but, oh wait, he's Jewish. Oh, I spent Hanukkah with him.
I don't think I would spend Christmas with a famous person if I had a choice. I think my family and friends are good enough for me.
I don't know. I don't know, man.
I would probably say Kali Uchis because she's super rich and like she's my favorite singer of like ever. But like she has a mansion, so.
I would spend my Christmas with Ryan Reynolds because he's funny.
James Hetfield, because he looks like Santa, and I'm a guitar, huh? Oh, he's a lead singer for Metallica, and one of the guitarists.
This was whenever I was, like, super little. I got, like, a computer, like, tablet thing, so that way I could, like, start animating, and, like, I never did, but I still have it, though, and I still use it, but, like, not for animating at all, but, yeah.
$100 PlayStation gift card. It was, like, back in 2018. You know, I was obsessed with a certain video game. I'm not gonna say Fortnite. I ain't gonna lie.
All the white boys.
All the white boys play it, yeah.
My existence to my family and friends.
My parents got me a gaming PC. So, it's pretty old. I was like 8 years old, though.
It's probably my trombone, actually. They said they weren't paying for it.
I remember there was this this huge train set I got one time when I was a lot younger. It was like a Batman train set. It was really cool because you could like connect all the trains and stuff and it went around Gotham City. That was cool.
I would travel every year if I were able to. I think that'd be nice. Get to see a new part of the world every year.
I agree with her. I think it'd be nice to travel and if we had longer time off from school. like more than 2 weeks, like just add Thanksgiving and Christmas together.
In January.
Probably
to give out more sugar cookies.
Yeah, like a Friendsgiving, but for Christmas. And then like you all like get each other gifts and then like it's just random. Yeah, like Friendsmas and like, yeah, but only with friends, nobody else.
Instead of out of school for 2 weeks, I say three. Yeah, I say we should have the whole month of December off. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, guys. Everyone, GCM Patriot Band.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas!
Mm-hmm.